Okay, nandito na lang tayo sa table kung magulo. Okay, katapos ko lang maglagay ng mga wires. Itong wire na ito galing sa receive na ICOM 2200 going to portable radio. Pinang-transmitter ko portable radio. Okay, may receiver ako doon sa kabilang tabi. At i-power on natin. Initialize siya. Okay, power on.
Hello, my name is Kate, your repeater custodian. The system now is initializing. Please wait for 5 seconds. Thank you. Thank you for waiting. The system now is ready to use.
Okay, transmit ako sa UV82.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Galing ng Roger beep ko.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, turn off natin ang repeater using
1570 50 hertz.
The repeater now is disabled.
Okay, kahit anong pitik ko sa UV82, hindi siya nag-on. Pasensya na, wala siyang monitor para sa COS. On natin ulit through 1750 Hz home.
The repeater now is enabled.
Alright.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay-do.
Sa timer timeout niya, medyo mahaba. Hindi ko na program siya ng maikli lang. Pag mamadali ko.
Message number 001.
You are listening to 144.200 MHz. The calling frequency of DX1DAC. Direct Amateur Communication Incorporated. Please use it accordingly. Thank you.
Okay, per side niya, meron siyang ilagyan ko pala tandaan. Up to 20 messages siya nang pwede dito. Every set time ko dito every 200 milliseconds lang.
Message number 002.
You are listening to 144.200 MHz. The calling frequency of DX1DAC.
Pag ako nag-transmit sa portable, mag-level ng boses ko sa ID.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Humihina yung boses ng ID. Yan ang naka-program sa PIC. Hinihinaan yung volume ng MP3 player pag nagkaroon ng COS.
Message number 003.
1, 2, 3. 4, 4, 2, 0. The calling frequency of DX1DAC. Direct Amateur Communication Incorporated. Please use it accordingly. Thank you.
Ayan. Okay, turn up natin.
Hello.
The repeater now is disabled.
Okay, dok. Mahaba na.